Holmstrom.
Ladies and gentlemen, earlier today, Red Wings forward Thomas Holmstrom officially announced his retirement from the National Hockey League after 15 seasons. Homer is a four-time Stanley Cup champion with Detroit and played all 1,026 games of his NHL career in a Red Wings sweater, the sixth most in team history. Known throughout his career as one of the fiercest competitors and best net front players in league history. Red Wings fans, please welcome to the ice for tonight's ceremonial puck drop, number 96, Thomas Holmstrom.
Henrik Zetterberg this afternoon because I said Thomas Holmstrom would cry. No, he didn't.
No, but he wasn't far off it, and he's not done yet with all the nostalgic thoughts. And the home centerman, being Zetterberg tonight, is allowed to win the draw. Brendan Morrow on the other side, they've done battle many times as Holmstrom and Morrow, a couple of real tough competitors, boy, guys with big hearts that come to play every time they put the uniform on, and the fans here with a great affection for number 96 show it as off he goes.
He said he'll miss most the drive to the rink talking with Nick Lidstrom, although Murph Thomas said he did most of the talking.
Yeah, oh yes, he wasn't a quiet individual, that's for sure. Thomas Holmstrom is